Here's what it might cost a Canadian to buy the new Amazon Kindle. First, we don't qualify for the ad-supported model. We also don't qualify for free shipping. And we also have to pay the sales tax. And we might have to pay brokerage fees upon delivery. I canceled the order.